Welcome to my crazy bedroom. One more time. I'm gonna tweak that light. All right, I got an hour to kill, so I'm gonna paint this Maryland color code. Y'all wanna watch? Paint the light gray area black. Paint the orange area the next lightest color. Paint the blue the next lightest color. And then the green the next lightest color. And then you're done. Monkeys can do this.
That's right.
Getting the black paint. You want to paint the gray area. Right now I'm going to time lapse it. You can see me do that. And then I'll do the next layer. All these different camera angles. I don't have a tripod, I just use tape. Alright, pay attention. It took me like 5 minutes. That was difficult. So I painted the gray area black. Oh. Ta-da! So tomorrow for my demo, we'll have a monkey in here painting one of these. It's that easy. All right, I'm gonna paint the second layer. Time lapse, watch me. Okay, I painted the second layer. Bit dark gray. Now I'll put you on time lapse. Well, I paint the third layer, the next lightest color. Somebody get me a monkey. I just painted the third layer, the blue layer. One more layer to go and she's done. Last layer took me 13, 14 minutes, something like that. Hey, this would be a great gift, man. You know what I mean? Paint your girlfriend, paint your boyfriend. This is gonna redefine how art gets done. You know what I mean? This is cool. All right, I'm gonna tape you up here. Time lapse it. Hold on. All right, check out my Maryland. Admit it, that's the coolest thing you ever seen. You can do that. You can do it too. You can paint a masterpiece. Stay. Don't be a monkey. Try one of these.
I don't know if you noticed during that time lapse, but I dripped a big... I dripped a bunch of paint on her eyeball. And I touched it up, but I had to take white paint and go all over the white part. But that made it look cool because now the... I'm going to try this out on some little kids. Let some little kids paint these. Little kids and monkeys. Yeah.